guys. Just getting up here, getting moving, and woke up to about, I don't know, 2 to 3 inches of snow on the ground. So that was a pleasant surprise, and there's waves. So heading to the coast right now, just packed up a lunch so I don't have to stop and go to any stores or anything like that. Boom, cooler's packed up, and just getting some toast and some breakfast for the boys and heading out. So stay tuned, waves look fun. Water temp's about 42 degrees, air temp's about 25. Probably warm up when the sun comes out a little bit. So stay tuned for that, let's get it. Guys, just getting to the coast. It's probably just about the same size as I thought it would be. It's a little small, it's like thigh high, going to find, maybe waist high. Just gonna find a spot to paddle out. So gonna link up with a few of the boys from down here and see what we can find. Stay tuned. Guys, just passed the homie Jeff on the highway. It's good to know everybody was down here. We were super close together surfing. I was surfing just north of him, and you know, even though we weren't surfing together, it's good to know all the boys were getting wet. So yeah, super fun session. Unfortunately, my GoPro died a little ways into the session. I think it was just too cold for it out there. That's what happens in the winter. These the GoPro batteries don't really last that long. But I hope I got some clips, so stay tuned for that. And hit that like button, smash that subscribe button. Stay tuned for more, guys. Let's get it.